You got your orders. Now go win this thing. I hear unsuppressed enemy fire.
Hostiles are shooting.
I'm taking rounds!
Marking an enemy.
They're watching me.
I got a bad guy over here.
Target down.
I'm hearing enemy fire.
Only one hostile left standing. A new surveillance system has just been ID'd.
Don't worry, I got you.
Hostiles are shooting!
I'm taking fire!
I'm drawing fire.
They got visual on me.
Damn, they spotted.
I got a bad guy over here.
Throwing a grenade.
I think I lost him.
The surveillance system is ready for hacking. Hostiles are firing.
They got me pinned.
Tracking an enemy drone. Target eliminated.
Hang tight, I'm here.
We're being tracked. I hear
a teammate's been hurt. Enemy drone is marked. Tracking an enemy drone.
They just saw me.
I'm here.
Unsuppressed enemy. Hostiles are firing.
One of your teammates is injured.
I'm bleeding out.
Ghosts are down. Mission's over. The ghosts are down. got the objective. Now move out.
Grenade out.
Eyes on a hostile. They're watching me.
Surveillance system located.
They got me pinned. Hostiles are shooting. I hear gunfire.
Target down. Get hacking. The surveillance system is ready to be accessed. Teammate down.
God damn it, I'm hurt. I need a medic over here.
Enemy fire! I'm being targeted! They lost me. I'm clear.
A teammate's been hurt.
I needed that.
You're gonna be as good as new.
Appreciate it.
There's a radiation leak moving into the area. Hurry up and finish this. You're being tracked by the enemy.
I'm spotted.
Enemy drone detected. One of your teammates is injured.
I'm bleeding out.
I hear gunfire.
Enemy fire.
There's a radiation leak moving into the area. Hurry up and finish this. Your team has been eliminated. All ghosts are KIA. What to do. Now execute.
Eyes on a hostile.
Hostile in my sights.
Tracking an enemy drone. A surveillance system has just been located.
They got eyes on me.
Eyes on a hostile.
Enemies down. Good kill.
You got me pinned.
Only a single enemy remaining.
Target
eliminated. All enemy forces have been eliminated. Got your orders. Now go win this thing.
Frag grenade going out.
Deploying a sensor.
Enemy drone is marked. A new surveillance system has just been ID'd.
Hostiles are shooting. Shit, they shot
me. Hostile.
Hostile in my sights.
Enemies down. Good kill. One enemy left. The surveillance system is ready for hacking.
Got a bad guy over
here. Your team just got to the surveillance system and activated it. Target down. Target down.
Shit, they...
Enemy forces have been defeated. know what to do. Now execute.
Sensor out. I got an enemy mark. They got eyes on me.
Enemy drone detected.
I'll get you all patched here. I hear
gunfire.
Teammate down. A surveillance system has just been located. Target eliminated. Tracking an enemy drone. Ghosts are down. Mission's over. The ghosts are down. Got your orders. Now go win this thing.
Deploying the sensor. Throwing a grenade. Damn, they spotted me.
Eyes on a hostile.
One of your teammates is injured.
Busted up. I'm bleeding out.
A new surveillance system has just been ID'd.
We're detected.
You're unsuppressed enemy fire.
I'm down. I need a medic.
They're tracking us.
They got you. Operation is a failure. Got the objective, now move out. Enemy drone is marked.
I'm being targeted.
I'm spotted.
They see me.
They lost eyes on me.
I lost them.
I'm drawn.
Surveillance.
Shit! I'm bleeding!
Enemy fire!
Eyes on a hostile. Healing. Cover me.
You're under arrest, enemy fire.
A teammate's been hurt. team has been eliminated. All ghosts are KIA. Got your orders. Now go win this thing. Enemy drone detected.
They just saw me.
Hostiles are shooting. They got eyes on me.
A new surveillance system has just been ID'd.
Somebody get me a medic!
They got...
Can't see me anymore.
I'm down. I need a medic.
I hear gunfire. Hostiles are shooting.
Ghosts are down. Mission's over. The ghosts are down. What to do. Now execute.
Stints are out.
I'm hearing enemy...
Teammate, down.
I need a hand over here. I'm marking a hostile.
Target down. Target down. Surveillance system located.
Enemy fire. Enemy marked.
They're shooting.
A teammate's been hurt.
Ain't doing so good. I'm hit, and I ain't got long.
Enemy drone is marked.
They can see me.
Get hacking. The surveillance system is ready to be accessed. They got you. Operation is a failure. Got the objective, now move out.
Drone deployed.
Deploying a sensor.
Hostile in my sight. Eyes on a hostile. We've been detected. Frag grenade going out. I'm hostile.
Teammate, down.
God damn it, I'm hurt. I'm bleeding out. We're being tracked.
A surveillance system has just been located. One of your teammates is injured.
I need a medic. I'm bleeding over here.
I'm down. I need a medic.
Enemy drone detected.
They got a visual on me.
I hear unsuppressed enemy fire.
The surveillance system is ready for access. Start hacking.
They just started tracking us.
I I hear gunfire.
I'm marked.
Your team has been eliminated. All ghosts are KIA.
Ito, this is Bowman. Glad to hear you're alive and kicking.
Glad to be here. Thank you both for keeping your word and not leaving me to the dogs.
The outcasts were inspired by Nomad's efforts. They were able to push the Bodarks back and claim the region. I suspect the Bodarks receive orders from Russia. If any word of this gets out, it could ignite a world war.
Doesn't Russia consider the Bodarks terrorists?
They spoke as Russian envoys. They must be working together. We need to move quickly.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't report anything to the U.S. authorities right now if we want to give Operation Motherland a fighting chance. Ito will coordinate with the outcasts on the next phase of the conquest. She's been training them for months. They're more than ready to show what they're made of. Nomad, it's up to you to pick which region to pursue next. The outcasts will be there to support you.
Copy. Nomad out. Bowman, this is Nomad. I tried to get into Air One, but it's totally sealed off. Schultz and the Homesteaders okay?
They're alive. They've committed to supporting the outcasts and a new Aroan nation, but otherwise, refused to take up arms for the cause. They've suffered a great deal already. Don't count on them. Erewhon will remain closed until the conflict is over.
Could have used the help, but I understand. I'll keep going on my own. Thank you.
Got one there.
I got them. Scan the perimeter.
One.
Bowman, it's Nomad. I'm in position. Send traffic.
Bad news. The Bodarks have the advantage in this region. They're taking orders from an advisor, a Russian military retiree. Unfortunately for us, he's a tactical genius able to predict and counter all outcast attacks. His alliance with the Bodarks signals one of two things. Either Russia isn't really behind this operation, or Russia is doing whatever it can to avoid suspicion. Your main mission is to capture the Bodark advisor. It'll greenlight the outcast to seize them. When he's in our custody, we'll squeeze him for intel. He's located at the airport under heavy guard. Before that, a few destabilization missions. Might help shake things up for the Bodarks. One of those objectives is to disable the drone swarm. This will allow you to fly in the region. You could also neutralize the Russian advisor's subordinates to shake the region's chain of command. Another option is to free the hostages. The Bodarks like to take out their grievances on innocents. We don't want them anywhere near civilians as all this goes down. And we could use some help.
The advisor won't escape me. Out.
Wait, what's this?
Hacking a breacher. Enemy position marked. There.
What is this?
No!
They know we're in the area. Breacher on the target.
Rams.
All right.
Hey, find their location ASAP!
Get out of here. I'll find you. Right on target!
Hostile in sight.
Certainly clear.
Program the swarm to gather elsewhere. I need to confirm the command on another swarm launcher, and fast.
Roll without me.
Helicopters can fly in to exfil the Bodark Advisor.
Quiet here. Too quiet.
Huh? We got Bodhi at all!
Thank you. over there. Sharp, we got enemy reinforcements.
Target down.
Move fast.
Nobody missed this butcher. Target down.
He's down!
Thank you. Heads up, everybody. We have guests at the party.
I need an enemy position.
Yeah, something's out there making noise.
Wait, how strange is that? Oh!
Command.
Is that all you got? Perfect.
targeting.
Acquiring target.
All set.
I'm set to take out the hostile. We've got civilians on the target. Heads up. Bad guys are close.
I got nothing. spotted, Root. Finko went down.
Fire!
there. Hostile.
Target
there! ID'd an enemy position.
I got a hostile. Over there. Hostile identified. Over there.
Eyes on hostile!
Identified over there.
Sniper about to shoot at us.
Sniper's dead.
That's how we do it in the U.S. Army. Maybe it's different in the Queens, huh?
Throwing a grenade!
Hostile inside!
Enemy down!
Odark's tactical genius. Now I just need to extract him.
Shoot them!
Modark's tactical genius. Now I just need to extract him.
Guy spotted. think this was how things were gonna go and settle?
I just wish that this mess was over.
Enemy position marked. There.
I'd answer the outcast's questions if I were you.
How do you think you'll feel when the U.S. is targeted in the name of Russia? Warrant Officer Atkinov is going to make a move too big to ignore. Teach the U.S. a good lesson about Russian superiority.
Hostile in sight!
Who's Arkinov? Why the hell would Russia want that?
You'll see.
Put the bastard in our chopper. We'll handle him. Thanks to you, Nomad, we've taken over the region.
Long ago, we were coding for Skell. Farmer to Freedom Fighter.
Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. Captured both our military advisor.
Great. This one gave the outcasts a real hard time, but the latest assault succeeded.
Officer Arkinov is planning to strike the U.S. military on Russia's behalf.
Fyodor Arkinov is a Russian ballistics expert. Following orders from higher up, he'll likely target U.S. ships stationed around Aruba. But that makes no sense unless Russia plans to declare war. Nomad, you need to gather more intel on Arkinov's mission and whoever is behind him.
On it. Nomad out. Nomad, ready to conquer the region.
Bad news. The Bodarks captured the Skelltech administrator.
They have Skell?
No. Skell was exfiltrated before you arrived. After he closed the deal with the CIA to let the outcasts take over Aroa. His stipulation was that Skelltech remain a presence. So he promoted Jeremy Parks to COO. If you don't rescue him, Skell could backtrack and the Bodarks will tighten their grip on Aroa. We need to prove that the outcasts can take care of Skelltech and Aroan VIP. Here are some destabilization missions that will help you weaken their forces before you attempt the extraction. You can aim to free the Skelltech employees being held captive. That would spare them any retaliation once you save Parks, and they could join the Outcast Rebellion. Another mission would be to assassinate Bodark commanders in charge of patrols. That'll paralyze movement in the region. You can also eliminate the Bodark's garrison to weaken their presence.
Copy. Out.
Incoming sniper fire!
shop.
This rookie's got surprises.
Bad guy spotted.
Closing on our position, Rook.
Thank you.
Target hit.
Thank you
that
so much.
Stuck. Enemy back up on the scene. Cover the rookie.
About to shoot at us.
You need to follow me.
Oh, God. Gods are dancing over the boat arcs.
Just smoked an enemy radio operator!
Leave one of them off. Let's go.
Make him pay. Be careful. Heavy on target.
Oh, shit! Grenade! Shit!
Be advised.
What's
the visual on the...
Ray headshot.
Where are they?
grenade!
Good one.
Sniper's been making out!
Start the landing, I'll be shot! Take sniper fire! Incoming sniper fire! Sniper landing, I'll be shot! Got a sniper about to shoot at us!
Come on.
Who are you? Thank you. Thank you so much.
Be careful. Bordocks are still in the area. You need to follow me.
Oh, God. I'll take anything over the Bodarks.
Any intel on Jeremy Parks? I'll get you somewhere safe.
Sorry, I don't.
Thank you. Look, I think I should tell you. I speak a bit of Russian, and I overheard a Bodark saying he would film a murder for one of his bosses. Can you believe it? Sick.
Yeah, it's strange. You must be planning something.
Take him down!
Sniper down! Wasted! gone hostile. You bad guys, coming in hot.
Let's get to it.
Look good, Nomad.
Rookies of the Bodark's in charge of the Jeremy Parks operation.
Thank you.
Area secured.
Thank you.
encryption code to open. It's about the Bodark squad's locations. Jeremy Parks has moved to Scale's villa. Need to get there before they execute him.
Your toes, everyone. We have hostiles in the area.
That'll do some damage.
Got one.
Let's go.
We got company.
Enemy position marked. There.
Guys, these are close. Moving to the target. Wolf identified.
Parks will be executed soon. Bodarks must be setting up for something special with all these cameras around.
Getting up.
Blasted him!
Get you out of here.
Thank you. If they'd managed to kill me, they would have snuffed out any chance of cooperation between Skell and the outcasts.
All hope for a new Aroa nation would have been dead in the water.
Outcast will protect you now.
Thanks. Hey, they had me read a speech for the cameras. Made me say that the Bodarks were here to conquer Aroa, in service of Mother Russia. The officer in charge was a man named Vasily Kropotkin.
Bowman, Ito, this is Nomad. Parks is safe. We'll be out.
We'll present Parks' safe return to Skell as proof of our collaboration for Aroa. We'll always protect the people of Aroa. The region is ours.
Parks gave a speech outlining that the Russian government is claiming Aroa with a military presence on the island. He says Bodark officer Vasily Kropotkin is in charge of this force.
Kropotkin specializes in disinformation and propaganda. I don't know what the Bodarks are playing at. Might be a power play or a diversion. What's important right now is that the Bodarks are filming brutal murder.
They wanted to assassinate Parks. It's clear that they prefer chaos over control. Nomad out.